take the wrench.
Haha! Back off, go rush. We have butterfly, yeah. It's gonna be up anyway. It's gonna be up anytime now.
It's gonna be up anytime.
It's up already, like, I mean, it's basically up. Just come. Can you force staff Roshan when it's up? I'll take the cheese, you take the Aegis.
I bought another courier if you need it.
Go on Viper.
I got another courier if you need to buy some.
Yo, can we just go mid? Ignore bottom. He's a puck, he's gonna be fine. I mean, unless he cancels his spaceship, then I'm not sure anymore. Make space, dude. Buy back on puck, maybe. Bottom after. He has no mana, he has no mana! Kill him! Kill him, he has zero mana!
Probably you get hook.
Nevermind, he's just a pudge.
Watch, watch.
Oh, that's nice, he saved me.
Yeah, drop the wire, you bar. Drop the wire, clock it. I got pipe. You just use pipe.
Any smokes? Can we smoke up? Puck out travels? Kill the wave, kill the wave, kill the wave. Stop trying to kill heroes, dude. You don't need to kill heroes, just kill the wave. Kill fucking waves. And TP to us after. TP to us so we can smoke. TP. Let's smoke fast. Hop it. Go to the wave. There's a catapult there. He might die there. There's a catapult that he might try to kill. Do you have any wards?
That's not random. No random. I got no wards. He has no random. If you silence him. Remnant here, remnant here.
Does that damage killing our base?
They kind of left the anti.
There's an anti-mage killing our base. Can we do anything about this? How about the anti-mage killing our base? He's gonna start killing our shrines now.
Get mega.
We can't, dude. Clock, you can't. You can't kill buildings. We need wards, by the way. Can we get wards now? Kill the wave fast, and then come to me. Come to me, I think we gotta kill him.
What do we need wards?
Right here. Right here. Kill the wave.
That's TP on cooldown. We can chase him. TP on cooldown. For like 10 seconds or something.
No, he's like 30 seconds off, you know what I mean? Let's go.
On it. I put a word up there.
He's gonna kill you, aren't you, pressure? TP top. Yo, his TP's on cooldown. Can we kill the anti-mage? Yo, I got him, I got him. TP? Well, puck? Puck TP? TP, dude. Just silence him right away. Wait, don't do it. I'm gonna try it for... Wow, yeah, he actually knows. There's a ward on me.
Top bottom, they know, kind of know we're top. Can we kill the AM in this war? Okay, get ready, TP some, we kill him, bro. It's right there, right there.
This TV might be on cooldown. Probably not.
Get for top, get for top.
Roshan can't be up now, there's very low chance, so...
Ult him? Ult him, ult him. Are you there? They want to fight.
I ruptured the antimage.
We can try.
We should just go. We should just force the buyback.
First off the blood.
Okay, we're going rush apparently. Let's go rush. You guess I get cheese again?
Solar.
Actually, can you just take both? Take Igas and the cheese. Go with that DD run. Go shrine. And get the DD later. Go shrine. Okay, you don't need that problem. Is there a puck feeding? Alright, we're gonna have to push a lot of them. Okay, are we pushing the bottom? I guess we are. Feels fucking bad, man.
They're forgetting hook. We got no book. We should wait for book. Careful hook.
There's no antimage. Put the cheese in your inventory instead of massive death. You don't need massive death. Put the cheese in your inventory. I got the anti-mage ruptured. Rupture anti-mage.
He blink here. Right there. We got megas, we can't get out of it if we want. Or still has IGs.
Hit the creeps to heal.
And he has Ibiza.
That's fine, he can't do anything to us. I'm just gonna keep rupturing every fight. Man.
Heal, heal, let's heal, let's heal.